Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Duke Nukem Forever. Last time, we found Vegas is in ruin. Today, we are tackling the one, the only Duke Nukem. All right. Well, we have to get there first. Can't be that bad, right? We have rockets. We have a shotgun. What more do we need? Probably a lot more things. But, you know, that's okay. Huh. Come on. Oh. Random barrel is sketchy. There are two things we were on the lookout for. And way out also, but that's not the point. What a quality screw? I mean, it wouldn't hurt my feeling. Man, where do you... Fire burns. Did you know that, guys? Huh, like... I legitimately do not remember... There was a fire extinguisher on that guy. Huh. I regret nothing. Other way. Okay. Snakey! Oh, wait a minute. Wrong game.
So I went on a date with that hot little piece of ass from my church?
Yeah.
No good. Said we didn't click. Hell, that's all I wanted to do was click.
Maybe if you could click two brain cells together and stop talking about your damn sex life, you could figure us a way to get out of here without getting killed.
Just trying to pass the time, bro.
Hi, I'm Duke Nukem.
Holy Christ, it's Duke Nukem.
Hey, buddy, you need a ride over to the other side of that wall? Big Willie will swing over that dumpster if you want to hop on board. Hey, Willie! Swing the lady over here, will ya?
Glad you're here, Duke. No, I've been here for hours, because I was in a giant plot to this.
Bruh. You can't
step back so Willie can lower the dumpster, Duke.
I don't like the look of this. I'm keeping the rocket launcher screen. Oh frick, it's you? What? I appreciate you helping me, but, your friends? These guys? Okay. I think I finally got pipe bomb kill though. What? Just get me over there, buddy. That's all you gotta do. Oh, freak. Oh, you have a barrel. You have a barrel. Screw up, have a rocket. You whiffed?
Let God sort him out.
Yes, let's. I feel like this is overkill using the rocket launcher like this, but...
I promise to kill you last. I lied.
Oh. Hey, I went. Oh. That's not fair. What? Anytime. Okay. I mean, I'll just keep getting free rockets. Oh! That looks painful. That took down the crane. So it's an unbelievable part of this game so far.
Looks like I'm getting off here.
I don't like that. Oh, he's got a pipe bomb.
Quit bleeding, pussy.
This may have been a bad combination of weapons. Okay, I lived. That was rough. I wonder what...
Yeah, more equipment means more ass kicking.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't just it. That hurts my... Oh, probably have to destroy you. Yeah. Hey, this is what I'm actually looking for. Generator looking thing. Ripper. Railgun? So first of all, voicemail. That was fun, but... More importantly... Make a picture of Duke's butt. Oh, this thing's a one-hit shot. Oh my god. Okay, didn't think I could get killed by my own explosives. I don't want to fight this auto aim on hard. That's a whiff.
I am the Duke. I am A number one.
Right?
I'm from Las Vegas, and I say kill them all.
Uh-oh. I mean, if I can just spam grenades, I'm going to.
Who wants white meat, huh? Who wants it?
Y'all can't beat me. What? Well, screw off. Like, I keep forgetting B's melee and not right stick. Is there anything even over here? Hey, RPG. I can get that back. That helps out a little bit. Huh?
Time to bring the pain.
Oh, that would have been useful a moment ago. I don't... Why is the button red now? Oh, I can just do that. I mean, that... This isn't even the Duke Dome. What? Oh, okay, we're part one. Well, let's do it again. Alright, so second... Oh, so we gotta fight again. What's for us? I didn't know there was fall damage in this game. Today I'll learn. Oh my god, I can't make the jumps. I'm gonna assume that has to do with something. Alright. But here's the problem. Why would I need to do that? There is no reason to go up there. Jump again. I don't. Oh, I was supposed to knock the barrel out, throw it in down here. It's gonna make that lift up. Should have made it lift up. Another barrel? I saw something. I don't understand. Wait. I'm gonna figure this out, I'll be right back. So I feel like I was partially right. Which doesn't count. I'm like sitting there, there's gotta be more barrels or something. That's the purpose of knocking that down, was to get the barrels out. So you could, I'm gonna get one with the other barrel. I already have two thrown in there. I wish, too, I could overhead sprint with the... Okay. Okay, what the heck? Why can't I... It's like a game wall or something. Like, why is there this random game wall all of a sudden? I don't understand this. It's the freaking barrel. The barrel wasn't all the way down there, so it didn't count. You know how unhappy that makes me? Like, I did everything I thought right. Oh, I almost missed that jump. What do you got for me?
Fresh hardware.
There's an ammo thing over there. Twins? How the... Well, I expected a little bit more from them.
Needs juice.
Battery? Where the freak am I gonna get a battery at? What do they have? AAT Captain Laser. Oh, probably over there. In here? M1911, I'll pass. Well, that jump didn't work. Music changed, so I'm guessing I'm about to fight random enemies again. At least that would make the most sense here.
Should help.
Yep. You guys gotta quit doing that. Oh, I gotta fight you? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. This thing's still not dead after all those RPGs. I can't move. Okay, I didn't want to fight yet anyway. Alright, it gone. I don't get more ammo though, because, you know, it never hurts to have an RPG. Okay. We have the battery. I've got balls of steel. That was fun using a freaking wrecking ball to kill things. And that got shot. That's gonna be fun to have with YouTube stuff. Alright guys, next time on Duke Nukem Forever, we enter the Hive. I'll see you then.